All right, it's training time. Are you nervous again? Not at all. It's battle butterflies again. All right, let's get started. I want to get better at talking to my customers. That's the spirit, Yuki channel, right? I'm going to be your customer, and we're just going to talk. All right. I'm Yuki. Thanks for coming in today. Tonight. Have a good. Oh my god, she sucks. It's good to know each other a little better, Yuki. Not that I care, but why don't you tell me about what kind of girl guy you like? Yeah, my bad. Tell me about your type already. Ooh, her prince. A prince?
優しくて背が高くてハンサムで髪の毛サラサラ私のことを大事にしてくれて
そして she's looking for a gallant rich gent to sweep her off her feet and protect her. That's what she's looking for. Sounds just like me. You talking about Miyuki-chan?
どういうことですか?
ひょっとして真島さん
自分のことを王子様だと思ってるんですか?
Of course I am. Sorry, Yuki-chan. I may be your ideal man, but I can't be your prince.
Majima-san,
wow, what a thing to say. He's the fucking villain. That's fucked up. An evil chancellor? It's the eye patch, isn't it? Anyway, I'm surprised you're such a dreamer, Yuki-chan.
Wait a minute.
She went to university and all she does is she's a hostess at a club? What the fuck did she go to the university for? Some fucking liberal arts or gender studies or something. She got a diploma, she fucking burned it. She rolled it and smoked it right after. Oh, so you grew up surrounded by girls at your schools. I'm starting to see why it's tough being around men.
すいません。もしかして、やっぱり私、接客でみんなの足、引っ張ってたりしますか?
What's all this then?
この際ですし、聞いておこうかなと。
A club needs variety. Let's say that. A good club needs a wide variety of girls, actually. I mean, sure, it'd be nice to have someone who could actually talk to the customers, but some guys prefer girls who come off like they don't buy into the whole nightlife business.
そうでしょうか?
See, a girl like you adds appeal to a club as a whole, Yuki-chan. We can cater to all walks of life that way.
She's not
used to being nice. That's funny. What are you talking about?
いや、いつもみたいに罵られると思ってたんで、少し驚いただけです。ありがとうございます。
What kind of guy do you take me for? Okay. I know it's probably a ways off, but I wonder what you'd be like when you do get yourself a boyfriend, Yuki-chan.
わからないですよ。明日にでも白馬の王子様が私のことを迎えに来るかもしれないじゃないですか。
Oh my god.
そうやな。
Right. Cape, sword, and the whole nine yards.
なんて感情のこもってない言葉。でも。 彼氏か。いざ自分が付き合うのを想像してみると、なんだか面倒くさそうですよね。え?
A hassle? Even if it was your equestrian princeling?
白馬の王子様なんか彼氏にしたら、きっとなおさら面倒くさいんじゃないですかね。デートのたびにお化粧や服装に気を使わなきゃいけないですし。 そもそも相手とどんな話をすればいいのか見当つきませんしね。
That's his job, though. You figure it out. Do a horseback date. If he picks you up on a horse, I say ride with it. Oh my god.
一緒に白馬に乗って風を切って走る。私は後ろから彼の背中にしがみついて、声を交わさなくても伝わる二人の鼓動。
Good lord. Don't get too ahead of yourself, Yuki-chan. Remember, riding a horse will chafe your thighs. Yeah, riding a horse is a real pain in the crotch till you get used to it. You don't want to be a whimpering mess in front of your prince, eh?
ちょっと、マジマさん、ロマンチックな話してるときにまたとかすれるとかやめてくださいよ。もうデリカシーがないんだから。
She really doesn't like him.
確かに馬には乗れるようにならなきゃですね。どこで練習すればいいのかしら。
Beats me. All right, still going. You know you're an odd girl, Yuki-chan.
変?どこがですか?
Well, in one breath you're saying you want to date a prince, and in the next you're saying it'd be a hassle.
そうやな。
You're like a grumpy old man in the body of a romantic young lady.
なんですかそれ? おっさんだなんてひどいです。せめて、おばさんにしてくださいよ。
おいおい。
So grumpy middle age is fine as long as you're a woman?
私、そんなに恋愛に飢えてないだけですから。恋愛より大事なものがあるんですよ。
Well, maybe this is a bad time to bring it up. Have you ever actually gone out with someone, Yuki-chan? I get the feeling you've never dated.
付き合ったことくらいありますよ。佐藤くんに、鈴木くん、それに田中くん。
Yeah, she totally didn't make those names up. Those are last names. Should I tease her or should I yield? I'm gonna yield. Well, you sure proved me wrong. You got quite a bit of dating experience, Yuki-chan.
So, なんですよ。
What's the matter?
なんか自分で嘘ついてて悲しくなってき
ました。Oh, she admits she lied. I kind of figured, but you know it ain't all bad.Some of our guests actually like inexperienced girls better. Cheer up.
そうですね。前向きに頑張ります。
So I didn't get it. Are you kidding me? Well, that lesson sucked. It was a normal lesson.
はい。
How am I supposed to know what to say in these situations? How the fuck do you know what's right and what's wrong? Well, at least you leveled up a little bit.I guess that's it. I can't do special training. I can't do anything else with any of the other, the girls here, right? Alright, so I guess that's it. We're gonna continue. Why is she unhappy? Wait a minute. Why is she unhappy? You see this girl? Here, hold on. She's unhappy, apparently. Look. This is it. This is all we have.I think I'm gonna swap her out because she's unhappy, so fuck her. I'll swap this girl in. Kirara, what a name. Alright, I guess we're gonna start. Open for business. Alright, let's see how this goes. Alright. Let's see how this goes. I got way more girls now.It's gonna be harder to micromanage. A full cast. Alright, beauty. Hello, all the guests. we want sexy. Guest class.
Yes,
I guessed right. I guessed correctly. Girl recovered a lot. Okay. New guest coming in. Wants beauty. Alright, I'm gonna give her Yuki then. What does she need? That's guest glass.
Yes,
nice. Very nice. Alright, he's gone. He took off. Oh, what does Yuki need? Towel. Nice. Bring that towel, baby. It's music. What the fuck would you need a towel for? What is going on? You need a towel. Check, please. Thank you. Cool, mood improved. You looked very satisfied. Nice. Alright, first beauty. Oh, she had a low party level. Fuck. She has high party, but only medium beauty. I'll swap because he wants to party. There you go. Now he's happier. Oh, wait. What did you get? What's your name? Oh, guest glass. There you go. Okay. Prefers cute and wants to party. Here you go, high party and cute. Boom! Boom! How you like that shit? Look at that money rolling in! It's party time! Let's go to money overdrive. Alright, prefers funny. And wants to talk. Here we go. Overdrive! Give me that money! Praise the girl! Nice! Oh wow, this guy's super happy. Look, he's spent tons of money, dude! Tons of money! Ashtray? Yes, it's ashtray. I guessed it. I got it right. Alright, prefers cute, wants to party, short session. Give me Yuki because Yuki's gonna be a short session. It's perfect. Oh, I didn't get the check for the check. Fuck. I was gonna try to extend the session, but I was there too late. Darn it. Alright, 50 seconds left. Very good. Looked very satisfied. What's going on here? First funny, long session. There you go. Gotta get extra money. Viva time! I already made over 5 million. Prefers funny. Gracious send off. Nice, I got more fans via word of mouth. Crap. Girl reward. Girl's performance improved. Girl recovered a lot. Money is flowing, baby. 3 seconds left. That's it. Time's up. See how I did. Almost 5 million, so I more than doubled. Well, about doubled from last time. Okay. So, leveled up, nice. Got some nice leveling. Everyone leveled up nicely. Okay, cool. Still rank F, though, but I have 338 fans now. That's good.
Arigatou gozaimashita!
Good, good, good. Alright, so I guess that was good for now. I'll do some more, you know, story stuff, then I'll come back and do this again. I don't want to keep doing this non-stop. But that was fun. It's fun to do every once in a while, I think. Is that 100,000 vending machines? Is that what it said? Yeah, look. What I get? A Torrenter plus plus. A piece of shit. Man, I need one more CP and I can buy the next thing there for the club. Club Mercury, huh? This place. All right, going home. Uh-oh.
Deco.
That you, Lee? Aha!
あれから怪我の具合はどうや? お前、痛み忘れるコツ知っとるか? がむしゃらにやらなあかん仕事やることや。ヤクザから逃げ切らな、わしらどこまでも追われるんやで。痛み感じとる暇ないわ。 そうかもしれへんな。それよりお前、ここどないなっとるんや。は?何のことや?このアパート、そこら中から見張られとるで。少なくとも4カ所から。よう気づいたな。お前、誠のこと隠しとんのバレとんちゃうか?ええや。ずっと前から監視されとるんや、ここは。 俺の雇い主にな。お前の店の周りもやで。分かっとる。他に蒼天堀からよそに出る道も全部や。俺は蒼天堀から出ることを許されとらん。連中が監視しとるんは俺をこの町に閉じ込めとくため。この町全体がお前の檻っちゅうことか。
せや、どういうこっちゃ。俺は元々東京のヤクザや。それが上に噛みついて下手打った。大阪で買われとる今かて、いつ殺されてもおかしない。なるほど。まあ誰でも他人に縁裏は持っとるもんや。けど。 せやったらここじゃゆっくり話せんな。場所かよ。誠のおるとこで落ち合うで。一応誰にもつけられんように、ええルートを教えたる。誰にもつけられんルート?ああ。奥司会館の診察室の奥に隠し戸がある。いつもは棚で塞いどるけどな。そこから隣のビルに抜けられるんや。
A secret passage.
もし放されたとしても、その隠し戸を使えば、大抵の相手はお前を見失う。
なんで店に隠し戸なんて仕込んどるんや。
せやから言うたやろ。誰にでも
他人に言えん裏があるもんや。とにかく誠んとこ行くときは用心するんや。さっきグランドの前で絡まれとったやろ。お前の素性は昨夜誠さらに来たヤクザにも割れとる。どっから見られとるかわからんでいい。
なあ、そしたらほぐし会館の隠し戸使えばええんやな。
せや、そこを抜けたらあとはまっすぐ誠んとこ行け。そこでわしと合流や。ええな。
わかった。しゃあねえな。
First off, I gotta try to figure out whether I'm being watched. Time to play it cool, like I'm just strolling around and try to suss out where they're watching from. Slip through unnoticed. Okay. They're not letting me go a certain way, see that? Oh, I like the music. Sneaky music. Looks like more of Sagawa's clowns. Guess the bastards got everywhere I might want to go on lockdown. Hopefully that'll keep him thinking I'm still inside a while. Long enough to find this door and get gone anyway. He said there was a bookshelf blocking the door. Here it is. Son of a bitch really had a secret passage. It's supposed to connect to the building next door. I guess I'll see for myself. Okay. Never thought something like this was here yesterday. Even if I was being followed before, I'm clear now. Not a whole ass to get where the girl is. Ah, fuck. Damn, I knocked this guy on his ass. There's eyes up ahead. Can't go get myself getting seen. Looks like they haven't seen me yet. Gotta keep my distance. They won't let me go this way. This way either. I guess I was going the right way. I guess I gotta fight. Oh gosh, Mr. Fucking Shakedown! What the hell? Why the hell would Mr. Shakedown show up now? This is bullshit. What the hell? He despawned! Mr. Shakedown was here and he disappeared. Look. Alright, here we go. I made it. Alrighty.
うん、お前んとこの店長もう来たんか。
うん、今飲み物買いに行っててすぐ戻るって。
その封筒は
知らない。あなたに見てもらえってリーさんが。
こっちゃ。
封筒、何が入ってたの？
Surveillance photos。
若い女の写真や。同じ女が何枚も隠し撮りされとる。
リーさんがそんなものを。なんで？
よう。早速見とるな。よう撮れてるやろ。
リー。なんなんやこの写真。
まあ待てや、言われんでもこれからじっくり説明したる。さあ飲めや。
ありがとうリーさん。
It's my piss. I know you're blessed, so you can't tell. I play this trick on her all the time. Oh, Lee San's piss again. I always fall for that one.
なんや考えがある言うてたんはこの写真のことか。大体この女誰や。
結婚詐欺の常習犯や。それだけやない。こいつに貢いとった男が何人か不審死しとる。多分絞るだけ絞って縁切り代わりにやったんやろ。けどこの下道女のええとこは年頃と背格好やな。まことによう似とる。
それがどないした。
What the hell?
よう聞く薬やで、ほんま。
He drugged her! What the fuck?
お前何を。
こっから先はこの子に聞かせる話とちゃう。
He drugged her, that's fucked up!
少し眠らしとく。
は？
お前も殺し屋にしちゃ鈍いな。その写真の女はな、誠の身代わりや。
身代わり？
ええか、殺しの依頼した時その依頼主は何が欲しい。
的を殺したっちゅう結果や。
せや、結果や。殺した結果っちゅうのは死体。死体があれば雇い主は納得する。
ふん。
せやからその写真の女には誠の身代わりに死体になってもらうんや。
なんやて。
わしとお前でやる。死体にこの服着せてな。
They're gonna find a girl who looks like her and dress her up like her and kill her?
するのにわしんとこ来るやろ。そしたらわしはこう答える。間違いありません、その死体はうちの従業員です。
Well, this is fucked up.
青か、そんなん札が調べたらすぐバレるやろが。
大丈夫や。女殺した後はその顔を誰かわからんようにしてしまえばいい。
Damn! They're mutilating her face! Yeah, look! Acid on the fingerprints! Jesus!
お前は何なんや一体。
Some grim shit!
ほんとのこと言えや。お前は何もんや。ただのハリスとちゃうやろ。なんとか言わんかい。
わしも元はあんたと同じ殺し屋や。
なんやと。
大陸系の組織に雇われとった。最後に仕事したんは半年前や。
半年前。確かあんたがこの子拾ったんもその頃や言うてたな。
よう覚えとったの。せやけど考えてみ、組織に監禁されとる女がおったとして、どないしてわしがそれを拾えんねん。道端にでも落ちとるか。半年前わしは組織に雇われて韓国系の連中を襲撃した。 女のしのぎめぐってごたついとったんや。そん時までにこっちも何人かやられとった。倉庫におったんは2人。そいつらを始末してみると、そこに半裸の女がぎょうさん監禁されとってな。鍵開けた途端みんな我先に逃げよったけど、そん中に一人だけ身動きできん子がおった。
それが、
ああ、誠や。この子は見えん目でわしの手探してな、ぎゅっと握って離さんかった。泣きながらありがとう繰り返して。
ああ、
わしはその小さい手どうにも話すことができんかった。
あんたはそれ以来の親代わりっちゅうわけか。
はい、せやけどわしも昔はほんまの娘持つ親やった。
うん、
小さい時から病気がちでな、薬の副作用で最後はよう目が見えんようになった。その仕草があん時の誠と重なり合うてもたんや。真島、わしはもう自分より先に娘行かせるわけに。
ああ、so his daughter died. And now he sees Makoto as like a surrogate daughter. I see. なんぞいくらでもぶっ殺してる。
それがええことやないことも分かってる。せやけど、もう他に手はないんや。お前にも手貸してもらうで、マジマ。お前の雇い主に誠殺した報告してもらわなあかん。
と。
はあ？
極道舐めすぎや。そんな小細工すぐバレる。
せやったら、他にどんな手があるっちゅうねん。言うてみ。
話はしまいや。俺はお前の計画には乗らん。
そうやってまた逃げんのか。
Yep, I'm running.
わしはわかるで。お前が片目なくしてもたんも備えして逃げてきたからやろ。
なんやと？
なんやかや理由つけて己の手汚さんとずっと自分を正当化してきたんとちゃうか。けどお前も所詮元は極道やったんや。一度黒に染まったもんはどこまで行っても黒。せやったら腹決めて地獄を釣らんかい。
お前が俺の何を知っとるんやポケ。
最後にもう一遍聞いとく。わしの話に乗る気はほんまにないんやな。
I changed my mind. Let's kill a girl. Sounds good.
そうか。そしたら黒に染まった門の流儀教えたるわ。
Uh-oh, fight time, huh?
この道わしの計画知ったから
に。Yep.
生きてここから出すわけにはいかん。